Okay, this should be interesting. We've got a pretty strong crosswind today.